Well, start installing the decal for the vents. I break in three parts. You can see I cut it here. First, you need to cut in three parts. And here. Pretty much, second, you put a tape in between. Put on a tape in between. Then you can open. So, here.